We are now live with Kayla Hoskins for an interview about habitat management program. So tell us, Kayla.
Well, first we here have our Atlantic salmon fish and brook trout are normally found up the river, and they came down from St. John's Town to swim in this lovely scenery that we have.
So, the ducks, what about the ducks?
Well, they come here in the winter time to feed, and amongst all the tourists we have here, they can feed them all day long. Hi. Hi, Mom.